If we don't have hoverboards by now, I'm going to be pissed off.
Can someone make a actually, dude, they're coming out
here
with
we go again.
Here we go again,
Ford.
Guys,
here
with another Rocket League video.
Ford is coming out
with a hoverboard. Hashtag Rob stories. Here we go.
Ford is coming out with a hoverboard. It's for real.
No,
except
it's
I don't know how, because it seems to work on quantum levitation, which would mean it would need a magnetic track.
Well, it seems to work on quantum levitation, which means we'll need a plutonium track.
So every night when McDonald's closes, they put all of the french fries into a plastic bag and they mail them to the Pringles.
I literally never said any of that shit. It's made up all that garbage.
Sergeant Morningwood reporting for duty, sir.
All right.
Pringles, which I have next to me. I got the pizza-flavored Pringles. You guys ever pizza-flavored Pringles?
Yeah, they're pretty good.
They're not bad.
They're better than they probably should be for things that shouldn't taste like pizza.
Oh my God!
Oh, that would have been the fucking coolest-looking goal ever.
Dude, the Pringles thing, first of all, is total bullshit. But second of all...
No, it's made out of dehydrated potatoes!
No, it's not!
Yes, it is!
Pringles are made out of shoe leather.
What? You're thinking of fruit leather.
Oh, yeah, those are really good.
They're made out of shoe leather out of fruit leather.
Fruit leathers are great, man.
Fruit leathers
are a weird thing to eat.
They're like purely starch.
It's like, it's beef jerky.
It's like sugar starch and carbs.
I just love dehydrated, like, fruit in general.
Okay, one of you was talking about fruit leather, the other about Pringles, right?
No, we're talking about both.
Because fruit leather is not made of starch.
Oh, fuck. Oh, come on!
Bad Nick, you're the man.
Oh, wow, yes. Nice save.
You are the man. You retained your man status.
I didn't want there to be, like, a complete punishment for my inability to hit that aerial. I wanted just, like, a little punishment. Like, a small little punishment. Okay, we're good. We're fine. What's your favorite Pringle?
Pizza.
Barbecue.
I'm not into the barbecue. Oh, no! Mine, oh, no. Okay, it's fine.
Mine's none, because Pringles are unhealthy and gross. Got you guys.
Are they less healthy than a regular chip? I feel like they'd be slightly more healthy.
I don't think Pringles can, like, make a stance of, hey, we're the healthy alternative to potato chips. It's Pringles.
I'm not saying that they are, but
they're less greasy, so that's probably where you get that idea.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I would be thinking about.
Probably, like, the less grease on your food is more than likely going to be the healthier option.
I would think so, yeah.
That's
nice. Oh, that's a score. Nice. Well played.
Wow.
Woohoo! That's kind of an effective skill to learn. Is those cross-court goals.
I thought you meant eating Pringles. I was gonna say, it's pretty easy, really.
Yeah, I've pretty much perfected that one.
Yeah.
I'm still working
grab,
on it.
Dip, pull out, eat.
Simple.
I try to shove
the problem
my
really
ass
gets when you get to
work.
The bottom of the thing, because, like, your wrist sometimes doesn't quite fit properly.
Yeah.
So you gotta, like, do a little bit of shimmy shake and get
Pringle
dust down.
You gotta shake them out.
And you gotta do the Pringle shimmy shake. It's kind of a patented move.
Mm-hmm. Did you guys hear that Amazon now has buttons that you can buy that are specifically to order a single item?
Really?
An actual button.
I thought that was an April Fool's Day joke.
Oh,
nice shot, Rob.
All right. All right. It all worked out.
Oh, he quit. Oh, man.
Yeah, I technically poached it.
That was a great shot, man.
Wow. Well, technically, I set it up for myself. Back
very
to you,
impressive.
Back to me. Yeah. It was all on purpose. Very calculated.
Oh, we got Dougie Fresh coming up in here, man.
Nice. He's nice and fresh and also made of Dougies.
Okay. All right.
I hit the edge of the goalpost there.
Just going to knock that out with my backside. Nice.
Do you guys need anything in your life that you need a button specifically to order it?
I guess, like, toilet paper?
I mean, I kind of get it, because, like, there's ones that are just like, yeah, we're out of toilet paper. Order me fucking toilet paper, Amazon. And it's like, I don't have to go to the website to do it, which is, I mean, I don't know why you would order toilet paper from Amazon, but, you know.
That's the best place to order toilet paper from.
So you're, like, two steps deep into being confused about the premise of this.
No, that's how it works.
No, like... Why would I order toilet paper from there, and also why would I need a button when it's not that hard to just click a couple times?
I mean, it's not that hard to go to your friend's house and, you know, talk to him, but we have phones.
Ooh, got you there, man.
Yeah.
It's not that hard to turn on a light switch, but we got candles.
Mm-hmm.
You're all blowing my mind right now. Tell me more about candles. What do they do?
Well, candles, Roman candles.
Yeah, those. Yeah. Like the Roman kind, not the regular bullshit.
Right.
Yeah, no, only the Roman kind are fun.
They use Roman fire, right? Roman fire?
Nah, it's Greek fire you're thinking of.
No, Roman fire. It's the 300 Romans and the Roman fire.
Is that a thing?
Every time we talk about this, someone in the comments is so salty, by the way.
About the Roman fire? What are you guys
doing?
About
the 300 Romans.
Well, that's the fucking, it's the Kanye West,
No one's allowed to get mad about anything related
to
Kanye West.
People try to, like, retroactively fucking, like, defend Kanye West that is like, oh, it's actually just the next level lyric that you don't understand. No, it's not. He just doesn't fucking know that it's 300 goddamn Spartans. Like, that's that. He doesn't know about the Battle of Thermopylae.
I can go a step further. That? Even if he does know, I don't care because he should know that everyone will know he doesn't know.
Yeah.
Yeah. And it doesn't even, like, fully matter, because it's like, does him knowing about the Battle of Thermopylae really paint your...
Thermopylae.
Like, how much you love Kanye West?
Yeah, he needs to know about the Battle of Thermopylae for me to care about his lyrical relevance, of course.
Oh, that was bad.
I mean, that's relevant to him, in a way.
Thermopylae
right?
is so easy to rhyme with Monopoly. He could easily make, like, a financial statement with that song. Oh my god, how did they miss that?
Yeah, I almost hit it. I kind of wanted to since we're up 3-0 and there's 13 seconds left.
I want to get up 14-0. Or 4-0. 14-0 is kind of lofty, but let's go with 4-0.
That would be really hard to get 14-0.
I think we could do it. I wonder if it's actually possible.
It is technically possible if the ball goes directly up on
every
single...
Yeah, if we just, like, spike it off with a pincer attack every time.
All right, three, go. Let's go. Go.
Oh, I missed the boost. All right, there's all our time. All right, we got 3 seconds now to score 10 goals. Oh, we can totally do this. Here's one.
Dukranovi things.
Oh, no.
Dukranovi things.
Get carried, kids. You guys are my children.
I had that one
carried like we dumped some blood on you.
Wait, what'd you do, Rob?
I had that one sweet goal that I did completely by myself.
I heard you say you dumped blood on yourself. That's a much better
story. I
said get carried like we dumped some blood on you.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh,
that makes
okay.
you two
so
together.
It's like a mix-up both.
Yeah.
It's almost like a rap lyric, I think.
It's almost like Thermopylae Monopoly.
Yeah! Oh, dude, I would so be into Thermopylae
That'd
Monopoly.
That'd be a sweet variant, dude.
Foreplay.
You got the hot gate for 5,000 speckles.
All right.
I don't know what kind of currency they use.
Yeah, it's not that.
Schmeckles and hoo-hoos.
All right.
That's like vaginas. Where we
that reading. Sure is.
Trading in duck vaginas?
Why are they gotta be duck vaginas, man? Why is it gotta be dog fucking and why is it gotta be duck vaginas, honestly?
I mean, the thing is... Oh, that'll score if nobody touches it. Oh, I touched it. Disaster.
Everyone just allows it to happen.
Oh, that's gonna
shit.
Score
yeah,
on us,
there
though.
We go.
Yeah,
if no one touches it, which...
Yeah,
no
one touched it, it'll score.
And somebody giving me shit the other day, telling me the only reason I was scoring my goals was because the other team missed.
The only reason that you're scoring your goals, Bear, is because the ball goes through the net.
You know, that wouldn't have happened if the enemy team had managed to defend the ball. You don't understand how easy you have it.
Fuck, that guy boosted to the 100 boost. What a player.
Life's always simple for a fucking YouTuber, isn't it? Oh, I'm going to reverse this off the wall. That's not going to happen at all, actually. They're probably going to score this.
No, they didn't.
Oh, well,
that's
I'm
bad,
gonna help
though.
Them out, though.
That's real bad, yeah.
Oh, God, man.
All right.
Are we going to turn this around? I need to start.
We're 30 seconds
totally
in, we're already down two.
Start there on
that was totally my fault. I'm the worst player in the game.
Clearly. I mean, come on now. All right.
What's your least favorite Pringles flavor? How about that? What's the most disgusting Pringles flavor? Oh my god.
Oh, I actually have an answer for that.
Okay.
Wait. Now I can't remember
shit
what it was.
On.
All right.
Dude, I bought one from a dollar store once, and it was a flavor that I didn't think was possible. It was like a Christmas flavor, and it was... Oh, it was like pumpkin spice.
Ew.
Yeah.
Yep. By the way, they
That's
got...
That's what
the,
it tasted like.
They got two experts on their team, just
oh,
saying.
Oh, that happened again. Cool.
Yeah.
I think I'm actually nearly an expert.
That must be what it is, but also, like, what the fuck? Like, it's like a pro, like, two pros on top of, like, a near expert.
Yeah. It's a little interesting.
It's fine. We're fine.
Everything's fine.
We're fine.
Just relax, guys.
Centered.
That was pretty good. I was just not anywhere close to it. Oh, there you go, Rob. Yeah, I like that. I like that power slide.
Do you like that?
You gotta go up
use
on the
your power
wall,
stance.
Man,
Mario Kart.
Oh, fuck.
Two-hand the ball.
That's bad.
All right.
Two-hand the ball.
Yeah, that ain't good for our side, I'm gonna say.
That's bad!
That's bad!
Yeah, Pumpkin Spice definitely sounds like an awful Pringle.
Yeah, it sounds terrible. You know, I want to say that, like, that's not even really that impressive of a goal from Tiasma, because, like, if we had blocked it, then it wouldn't have been a goal at all. So, like,
if we had been in a position to be on defense,
yeah,
we would have had a chance to block the shot.
Oh.
Speaking of which.
Yeah. Okay, no, that's fine.
Yeah, we got it. Ooh, that was fun. Ooh, my god, he really delayed that aerial.
Yeah.
Nope. Nope.
Nice.
Nope.
Nice.
Oh, I thought you had an open shot there.
Oh, shit. Yeah, he kind of came out
god,
of nowhere
that
on that.
Straight down. I miss.
All everyone right. Going in parallel no. Missing.
So much sabotage.
Calling all y'all, wow. It's a sabotage! Okay.
Sabadoosh! Sabatadoosh. That's a sabbatical with a douchebag.
Oh, Baer, I love you.
Hit it.
That didn't really have anything to do with Rocket League. I just wanted to let you know.
Oh, my God. That was so close. Oh. That was going in, right? Like, before I hit it?
Yeah, it was.
All right, awesome. Well, I feel like a damn fool.
I feel like the ball has gotten smaller and more nimble.
Mm-hmm.
It actually shrinks the longer you go without actually scoring a goal.
That'd be cool. Hey, there you go.
Now it's enlarged again.
You inflated the ball, Nick. Thanks.
Ooh, I made the ball big.
Ooh, can do.
Can do.
You haven't even seen it. You're gonna quote the shit out of it.
I feel like that's gonna be the only character I do if I learn how to do it and who it is.
I feel bad though, because I feel like you might hate the show because we've hyped it up way too much.
Oh, I totally will.
Yeah,
that's a given.
It's a shame.
Anything anyone says anything remotely positive about, I immediately go into like a sense of extreme cynicism.
All right.
I mean, I do that sometimes.
These guys are way too fucking good.
Yeah, it's two experts. They're pretty good at the game.
This is a poorly balanced matchmade game.
Yeah. If I had any boost, I could have failed at blocking that shot because it was really hard to block either way.
Can do.
That sounds like Mr. Meeseeks is, like, constipated.
I thought he was.
Hey, kind of, yeah.
That was, like, part of the character. How did he kill me? That was just silly. Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Oh!
That was almost something.
Oh, that's good. That's less good.
Oh, fuck!
Oh.
Can't respond in time.
Ah, fuck.
That's good!
I'm bad at wall hits.
Wall hits are tough.
They're really hard. I still have not learned how to do it.
Oh, nice one. Up on the wall.
See, if I was a better player, I would have done that thing that he just did.
Yep. Get in!
Nice. Oh, baby!
Oh, man.
Man, the kind of really people that can't just let those ones go by, right? Oh, and then I center the ball perfectly. There we go. There we go. Oh, my God.
Okay, it's fine. I'm glad that he was a good enough player that he wanted to readjust his shot based on where I was going to block from.
Ooh.
Oh, God. Because I probably wouldn't have blocked it either way. So, luckily, he fucked up his own shot by doing that.
Indeed.
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Nope.
Oh, it's fine.
All right. Oh, yeah. All
right, nice, nice. Good movement on the ball.
Yeah,
centered.
Our score is...
Yeah. Oh, yeah!
The nice, gentle tap. Ooh.
All right.
See, if he hadn't missed the ball here, I totally wouldn't have scored this.
That's true. It's like, what's the point of even scoring?
Jesus.
Right?
I'm a catastrophic failure.
I hope that guy who made that comment is watching right now.
I hope so.
Just so infuriated.
He wrote me like a fucking paragraph about what I was doing wrong after 20 seconds of playing that game.
Some people are just really good at things. We should just be able to accept it, but we can't because we're angry and vindictive.
That is so accurate. Oh, I want to hit this really bad. Oh, no! He did it instead! That wasn't what I wanted to have happen at all!
That's the opposite thing?
Nearly the opposite of it. There we go.
I would even say that it was the opposite of it.
Oh, go, go, go! Give it up!
Holy hey! I don't want to play these guys again. All right.
Dota. All right. Yeah, we did lose the game of Dota. I wish my internet worked so I could download the 5.8 gigabyte Godota patch, but I can't.
Good.
What's a Godota patch?
Stay away.
A Godota patch. It's like a Godota patch.
A Godota patch.
Godota. Yeah,
like
no,
a Godiva patch.
Yeah, well, you know.
It's like a patch of chocolate that I could put under, like, my arm or something.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
And then I just taste chocolate for the whole day.
Yeah, and then, like, if your girlfriend tries to lick your armpits, as she is, you know, wont to do, then she would be greeted with a delicious chocolatey flavor.
I like this so far. Keep going.
All right,
two experts. Where's the chocolate
Are these the same?
Actually?
Yeah, we got the same guys,
oh,
by the way.
Oh, good.
So.
Wonderful.
Yeah, so the matchmaking is...
It's fun.
Either these are, like, terrible experts, or, like, we're... for some reason mashed higher than we should be.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be both. I'm just trying to psych myself out so I can, like, beat these guys.
There's gotta be a lot of people playing this game, right? It's like one of the most played games on Steam.
Yeah.
It's got like a million players or something. You know, nothing.
Does it doesn't really, does it?
It actually does have like a million.
That's crazy.
Have ever played it?
Oh, you, thank you.
I didn't know if you were gonna get that.
I think I would have, but there was a chance that I wouldn't have, so I'm glad.
Oh,
I
no!
Yeah. Yeah, I like it. He's going to center that, though.
That's okay. I'm going to wait right here.
Oh,
and he's going to get it perfectly. No, get the fuck out of the air!
Ariel.
Wow!
Yeah!
We got to get this out of our area. There we go.
I did it.
Area clearing Ariel. Oh, fuck.
So this chocolate deodorant, though, why is that not a thing? Who doesn't want to taste delicious chocolate?
It's probably
because everywhere.
People don't want to lick your armpits, Nick. I mean, we talk about this every week.
No, they don't now, but if there was chocolate there, maybe they'd have a different decision.
There's probably other options I would prefer to chocolate.
There's probably other options as far as licking
like
is
what,
concerned.
Passion
I would
fruit?
Prefer the armpits.
Passion fruit would probably get me in your armpits.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Passion fruit's
yeah.
What it took.
Passion fruit for your pits.
Passion proven it.
Passion fruit's the one that just looks like a pile of snot, right? It's
passion
like
pits.
Yeah, that's why it's passionate. It's like a pile of jism.
Just like, here's some green snot. Rub it in your armpit.
That is passion fruit, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. That was a good hit. I'm only speaking in rhymes.
Oh, shit. That was a good hit. He's gonna go for the aerial shit. Oh, God.
Oof, that was pretty dope.
Yeah, thanks. I tried. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no.
Yeah, God, no! I missed it and they went in! Oh, God! I could have saved that.
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, man.
Goals like that... I want to tell them they don't deserve it.
That's some sad news bears right there.
You need to earn those fucking goals, man. Oh my God. No.
Oh, sweet God.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, okay. Missed that one.
That was kind of weird.
That's bad. That's bad. Wow, that was cool.
Bad situation.
what?
I mean, that ball literally goes exactly over my car in a way that is impossible.
Look at that.
It went like there was no way that I could possibly touch that ball to stop it from going in from where that was.
We were winning for a second.
Yeah, well, you know, we're still... It's 1-2. We can do this.
There you go.
That's less big. That's good. All right. I think we can't get away with setting
Murder.
It up. Well, yeah. We definitely can't get away with that.
We haven't tried yet. Unless you guys did something during PAX weekend.
We got away with some things while you were gone.
Nope!
Things I'm not proud of. of things.
Sure.
Well saved, friendo.
We ate so much softshell crab.
That's
Rob was
the
so mad.
I was looking for is center. I don't think we can get away with centering on these guys.
Well, I mean, in the default ways, probably not, just because they're so adept at setting themselves up for the defense. Oh no. Rob! Oh, yeah! The hero!
I fucking got
in the depths of despair. Back to redemption again.
Oh no!
Fucking hell.
That's just an easy save, man. Get it, go!
I didn't want to move it towards, like, where he could get it as a defender.
You just gotta go for the shot, man. That's what I figured out, it's like, no matter what, in most circumstances, like, don't, if you're in a position where you can shoot the ball, just shoot it.
Yeah, well, I was trying to get a shot that was, like, at a good angle.
Yeah.
Oh, he missed!
There we go.
That's surprising, that fizzled out.
I don't know. I think he just wanted to psych us out and just let it roll.
That's aerial opportunities.
Oh, fuck!
Boy. Oh, that's a score.
Wow.
Ah.
Oh, I thought that was on the side.
Disaster.
I feel like I'm doing what I should, but they're just better at it.
Yeah, I mean, it's two experts.
Experts are garbage? Juice hasn't drained out of you
yet.
That's
true. Experts are garbage.
I believe it was, Mahatma Gandhi, who said...
That guy's a scumbag.
Experts are fucking trash, yo.
Yeah, Mahatma Gandhi Ragnarok. Okay, well...
Ragnarok Ross.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's not good.
Jesus cock-bagging Christ. That's just a little love tap, man.
Yeah.
Boop! They're not even trying anymore.
You want to just put all these videos straight in the trash when we're done recording?
We don't have to win everything to have good videos, man.
Oh, that's yeah, we true. Do.
No.
I read the comments. That's what they say.
Oh, nice shot.
Yeah, he's going to block it, though.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Fucking this game.
Fuck you, E4.
Just kidding.
Though. Oh, that was fucking awesome.
That was pretty cool.
That was like a fucking, like, skateboard trick. Yeah!
Finish it! Clipped for the win, Christ Air.
Comeback.
Oh, they didn't even show it.
Yeah.
I had so little boost here. I had like 12 boost.
Oop.
That was nice.
All right. That was a good assist, man.
All right. So we immediately score right now. Pincer strats, Nick. Let's do this.
Do it. That was pretty good.
It was good. Wasn't directly into their goal. They probably blocked it directly into their goal, Pincer, though.
Yeah.
With three people, they would, yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Seriously, with these guys, it's like I can't let it sit there for any point of time or any period of time because they're just going to hit it.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think they miss. They, like, miss, like, twice.
Oh, keep this up. We gotta lose 3-4 at least.
Oh,
yeah, that's good. I don't have any boost, though.
Oh.
Oh, it's up, it's up, it's up, go!
That was some of the longest we've kept it up, actually.
That was pretty good.
Yeah. That was nice.
Hey, well, these guys are clearly way better than us, but thanks for watching this episode of Rocket League all the same. You can check out other people's links in the description, and enjoy the future!
Make sure you got
enjoy
chocolate,
the future, everyone.
Perfume and underwear.
Passion fruit for your pits, baby.
There you go.